lines, very important.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. In round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. Right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing.